home and mortgage for many years, the lower the interest rate, the better. Conversely, if you want to, or need to, pay fewer points, perhaps because you're cash constrained when you make the home purchase, you can pay a higher ongoing interest rate. The shorter the time that you expect to hold onto the mortgage, the more sense this strategy